Tonight, a high school hockey game to honor a fallen state trooper and show appreciation to all law enforcement. Before tonight's game between Summersworth, Co-Brown, and Berlin-Gorham in Rochester, the children of Staff Sergeant Jesse Sherrill dropped the ceremonial puck. Sherrill was killed in October when his cruiser was hit by a tractor trailer while he was working a construction detail on I-95. Each of the teams has a son of a state trooper on the roster.